Hello guys, and welcome back to this channel. Where today guys, I'll be showing you how to create a Microsoft Bing account. So guys, the first thing that you of course need to do is go to Google and type in bing.com, and you'll be brought to this screen like this. But now guys, let's see what we have in front of us. So we have the Microsoft Bing here, we have the search bar, as you can see here, you can go and search. In the top right corner, we have the mobile version. We have, of course, the settings and everything about the Bing. And now let's see how you can actually go and create a Microsoft Bing account. So it is pretty simple, and you just need to go and follow these few steps to know how to do it in no time. So basically, what you firstly need to do is go to the top right corner and click on sign in. And here you can, as you can see, sign with a personal account or sign with a work or school account. So here I'll be clicking on sign with a personal account. And here you just need to go and then put your email. So put your email. Now when you put your email, just click next. Then put in your password. And then of course, if you of course want to put the password, you put your email, whichever. So like this. Your password. And now you will be, as you can see, they're updating terms, next. And here, of course, you can update or look, say it look good for your information. If you want to go say sign in and everything. And here it is. You have your Bing account. So guys, that will be everything for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And guys, as always, I'll be seeing you in the next video on this YouTube channel. Until then, as always, bye guys.